I'm Leslie Sada with my 100-year-old home. Prior to starting my Instagram and blog at my 100-year-old home, I was a full-time artist. I traveled all over the country, taught workshops, and I painted abstract paintings. So today, I'm going to show you how I do that. Now, this is the reason why this painting is going to be so amazing. And these are the paints from ColorShot. I have so many colors, which I'm going to show you. I'm going to do a lot of mixing, put something here on the palette. It's going to be in my home, and I'm super excited. So I use two different tools. I use a palette knife and I use a brush. And the way I do my paintings is I layer them. So I kind of have an idea where it's going, but depending upon what happens on the canvas will determine what the final painting looks like. So let's have some fun. I just had to move my easel because the sun was coming in. You couldn't see what I was doing. So just to give you an idea, first I blocked in the color. Now I'm going back in with the brush and going to be adding, I don't know, two or three or four layers, depends how it goes. But so far I love the colors and I've got to get this focal point out of the center. It will probably move over here, but I think we're good to go.